Hi there. I've had a little bit of fan mail requesting a Christmas song to be sung, so let's have a little look. I wonder who it could be from. Could be anyone. Dear Mike, long time listener, first time caller, Nora Blythe here. Nora Blythe. Other names to rhyme with are available. I count myself as a bit of a feminist, in that I have a t-shirt from Topshop with the word feminist on it. Anyway, as a feminist, I'm a big Lady Gaga fan, and wondered if you could do a review of her underground festive single, Christmas Tree. Looking forward to hearing from you. Kisses, Flora. You've not even kept the... You've killed the illusion there that I have more than one person who basically puts me up to this as punishment for some crime in a past life, presumably. Laura, Flora, Nora. I have to do this. And I'm not looking forward to it because it's Lady Gaga with somebody called the Space Cowboy that may or may not be JK from Jamiroquai. He used to call himself that, prick. Let's do this. I'm pretty certain that is the music from Scrapyard Zone in Sonic 1 on the Mega Drive. Pretty certain. They should look into it, I'm just saying. I don't... Poor Bowie. Bing. I mean, Bing Crosby was a bit of a prick by all accounts, but... Don't slaughter the classics. Did she say, light me up, put me on tablets? Light me up, put me on tablets. Oh no, it's not. It really isn't, Gaga. Light me up, put me on top, let's fa la 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 la. Is that it? Or is she asking to be put on tablets? Because I reckon that is a good shout. It's a pretty good shout. Don't take off your clothes, Gaga. It's Christmas. Think of your nan. Sit down and watch Jumanji with her. It's going to be on. It's on every channel every year. Four times. Stick ITV4 on. It'll be on there. I guarantee you, any time of the day or night at Christmas. Just sit down. Just keep your clothes on for your nan's sake. Please. 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 Oh, it's Christmas, my Christmas tree's delicious. Don't eat your Christmas tree, Gaga. Pine is poisonous. Plastic's not going to do you any favour if you've got a fake one. It's really bad advice. Don't eat your Christmas tree. Eat the chocolates on there. Or candy canes if you're American or just a bit pretentious. I wouldn't put gingerbread on there because it'll go stale. Keep that in a Tupperware box. Advice for you, Lady Gaga. Keep your gingerbread in a Tupperware box. Keep your clothes on at Christmas. Don't eat the fucking tree. It's my three bits of Christmas advice. You heard them here. I'm guessing this is the Space Cowboy. It's not JK. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, hearing him. It's... It's like finding out that you've got a nail in your foot, but not in your hand. It's like finding out that you don't need to put your dog down, but you got hit by a car on the way to the vets. I mean, it's just not, it's not the bad news you expected, but it's not good. Listen to him, he sounds like, you just can tell what he's saying. Not you too. Wait, so Space Cowboy, you have, is that famous that I assumed it was in from Jamiroquai, JK? The sole purpose of him being on this song is to repeat what Lady Gaga said. Now, I'm no Gaga fan, but I don't see how he brings any value to this. He doesn't bring name value. He can't sing. He doesn't even wear a silly hat like the other JK, the other Space Cowboy. He don't have the like movie floor, like Virtual Insanity. What does the Space Cowboy bring? Genuine sadness. So at least this is a bit Christmassy. Sleigh bells. Take off my stockings, something. I can't even tell what she's saying half the time. But why is there so much nudity in Lady Gaga's Christmas? It's not needed. Look, we'd all like a cuddle with someone we love at Christmas. Let's face it, we're all human. But the not all day. It's the one day of the year that you can acceptably start drinking. When you're not in an airport at 8 in the morning. It's the one day of the year that you don't have to worry about going to work, going to school. Maybe you don't like your postman. He won't come round on Christmas Day, I don't know. But you don't have to worry about a lot of things. You don't have any real obligations or responsibilities. But it doesn't have to all be about sex, Gaga. Doesn't. It's not very Christmassy. Keep your stockings on, love. Cherry boom boom. Cherry boom boom. What even is that? I'm genuinely upset by this. Please. Whatever you do this Christmas, to try and keep your clothes on for most of the day. Please, don't listen to Lady Gaga. Certainly don't listen to the Space Cowboy. Please. Cherry, cherry, boom, boom.